This is probably the world's most misunderstood color. It's called motor oil and is an old school favorite among fishermen. You probably look at this and see a boring brown color, and you'd be correct, but this is what the fish see. When you shine a black light on it, you realize that this is far from your ordinary brown color, and it's actually extremely bright and fluorescent. You can actually kind of see this effect by just stepping out in the sunlight. The lure then catches UV rays from the sun and becomes more of a green color. Now, none of the fish I've caught have swam around with any black lights, but when the sun hits the water, it filters out most normal light while leaving the UV rays intact, effectively turning any body of water into a massive UV hotspot. And that's why